All right, so it's like the third time I've flown this drone, and it didn't quite last the whole flight, and you'll see coming up here. I had the drone coming heading at me, so the controls are opposite, and this is what happened.